The optimization settings in the Empower Setup app can be fine-tuned if required by the user's gait pattern. Here are a few examples. The user reports the power output is inconsistent when walking slowly. Reduce the slow power timing setting from 21 to 18. If needed, further reduce the slow power timing setting by increments of 1 until the slow walking power output is consistent. Note, this setting influences the timing of the powered push-off while walking slowly. In this case, the user reports the power output is inconsistent when walking at self-selected or fast speeds. Please increase the virtual dorsa plantar flexion setting to plus 30. Verify that steps still plot in the optimal range of the power output graphic. Reduce the fast walking power setting slightly if the power output is too high. Note: virtual dorsa plantar flexion has the same effect as dorsiflexing negative values or plantar flexing positive values on the prosthetic foot. Changing the value influences both the intensity of the powered push-off and the timing of its activation. In this example, the user reports the power output is inadequate or inconsistent when ascending ramps. Increase the virtual dorsa plantar flexion to plus 30. Verify level ground walking steps still plot in the optimal range of the power output graphic. Reduce the setting for fast walking power slightly if the power output is too high when walking on level surfaces. In this example, the user reports the power output during stair ascent is inadequate or inconsistent. Start by verifying the user is applying the correct foot placement and weight transfer when climbing stairs. The active plantar flexion for climbing stairs is only triggered if the user applies their full body weight on the toe area without making contact on the heel. If this does not resolve the problem, increase the setting for fast walking power by 5 and increase virtual dorsa plantar flexion to plus 30. Verify level ground walking steps still plot in the optimal range of the power output graph. If the power output is too high, increase the cadence range by increments of 5 until the steps plot within the normal range of the power output graphic. In this case, the powered push-off is activated unintentionally while standing, turning, or walking backwards. Make sure the prosthetic foot is not overly plantar flexed. Decrease the toe strike setting in increments of 10 until the issue stops. Note, decreasing this parameter will also diminish the power output during stair ascent.